I'm not mistaken, these are the treats called Bibi Babbkas that are made by Balki Bartokomous in his home country. This is a prime example of what goes wrong when you make the Bibi Babbkas without doing the Bibi Babbka ditty. Clearly, Balki Bartokomous was not in charge of this, or none of this would have happened.